Yeah, Wanee, how y'all doing? Apologize for the voice. We'll get through this. So I need everybody that's out here, I need a big warm Wanee welcome to the Mushroom Stage to Mr. Walter Trout.
soon to finally get here. We were booked here a few years back, and I ended up really, really ill, and we couldn't make the gig. So to finally get here, this is like a dream come true for us. What a beautiful place for a gig, man. But like that song said, I'm a blues man, so I feel like playing the blues. It's an A minor, and it goes like this. Guitar player with Mr. John Mayall, and BB became my friend. This goes out to his memory. He was the greatest. There'll never be another one like him. This is for him. Say goodbye. Say goodbye to the blues. No man can tell. verse is for B.B. King. Listen, listen. So play on, play your guitar through the darkest night. Taking you to a place where everything is finally gonna be alright. There ain't no more pain, no more. Go there with me now, boys. Come on, fellas, go! to a place where there ain't no more bad you are. It only took us 4 years to get here, but I'm fucking glad to be here, I'll tell you. Let's do Put It Right Back, fellas. Here's a song I wrote when I was in the midst of my first divorce.
Bye.
gosh, man, you are awesome. Woo! We're gonna do a couple numbers here off the Battle Scars album, and Battle Scars was a record I did. I tried to tell the story in music of the illness that got me a few years ago and why I had to cancel playing here back then. And what happened was I developed a liver disease. 5 years of canned heat, go figure, right? But anyway, I developed a liver disease, and when it kicked in, they put me in the hospital, and I laid in a bed on my back for 8 months. I lost 120 pounds, I got brain damage, I couldn't speak anymore, I didn't recognize my family. At the last minute, they gave me a liver transplant, and that saved my life. And that was just about 4 years ago. When I got home, though, I had to relearn how to talk, and because I hadn't used my legs for 8 months, I had to relearn how to walk. And also, when I got home, I didn't know how to play the guitar anymore. The brain damage took it away from me. So I just sat down, I started over, I practiced 8 hours a day, every day for about a year, and it came back. And yeah, I didn't know what else to do. And then when it came back, I wrote a bunch of songs about what happened to me, and that became the Battle Scars album. We're gonna do a couple numbers here from it. I'm warning you, the numbers are dark, they're graphic, they're morbid, they're depressing. But that's the fucking blues, ain't it? So, you know, I'll tell you what, they're morbid, they're depressing, but fuck it, they're honest. Here's the opening track, I'm almost gone. I know. was gone. It's called I Ain't Ready for the Cold, Cold Ground. We'll be right back. I want to invite my son to come out here and play for you folks here at Wanee. Give it up for John Trout, would you please? We're going to do a few numbers here from our most recent album. The album's called We're All In This Together, and it's an album of duets. I invited some friends of mine to come in the studio and jam with us and record and see what would happen. And some of the people that showed up, I can't remember them all, but we got Joe Bonamassa, Kenny Wayne Shepherd, Warren Haynes, Edgar Winter, Robin Ford, Eric Gales, Sonny Landreth, Charlie Musselwhite, Mike Zito, John Namath, Joe Lewis Walker, Jimi Hendrix, Fake News! I heard that on Breitbart, sorry. Anyway, we're going to do the number that we did on the record with our good buddy, Mr. Kenny Wayne Shepherd. And it's a song I wrote out of my experience in my youth that made me end up needing another liver. Some of you might relate to this title. It's called, It'll Feel Good for a Minute, but then it's going to hurt like hell. what's that? Yeah. Have I recovered from the blues cruise? There's a whole lot of shit I ain't recovered from. True story, in 1969, I lived in New Jersey. I jumped in a van with a bunch of friends of mine. We went to Woodstock. I don't like to be told what to do. So when that guy was saying, don't take the brown acid, you know what I did. Still waiting for it to wear off. If there was a place to tell that joke, it's right here. Except it ain't a joke, it's the truth. Well, here's the song. In the middle of this song, there is a portion where we have some audience participation. And you guys get to sing along with the band. Are we going to hear you sing this afternoon? I think we are. It's called, Baby, Are You Playing Hideaway?
Thank you.
get to sing along. The boys are going to show you how it goes, and I want to hear you, Wanee Festival. Let's make it echo through the trees, all right? Boys, one, two, you know what to do. Go!
Let's go.
time for just a couple more here, but I want to thank you all for making us feel so welcome here for our first time. This is fucking awesome out here. This is beautiful. Blew up an amplifier. He's playing the Too Hot there. Strat say fuck off. Anyway. Back in the 70s, I used to play with a gentleman. His name was John Lee Hooker. Anybody remember him? He taught me this song. It goes something like this. Serve me right to suffer. Lord, it served me right to be all alone. Served me right to suffer. Lord, it served me right to be alone. I'm living in the memory. Son out here playing guitar. I need to tell you all that over here on the bass guitar, we have Sammy Avila's son, Danny Avila. Come on, Daniel. devil, we've had a ball planned for you. Just before we go, I gotta say, the only reason I'm here, you know, I had to cancel the show here 4 years ago, and that's because I had to get a liver transplant. And as you can see, the liver transplant worked miracles on me. I feel fucking awesome. So if you have not signed up to be a donor, do it, because you can save lives. I'm living proof. Now how about it for the boys in the band? It's Sammy Avalon on the keyboard. It's my son John Trout on the guitar. It's Sammy's son Danny Avalon on the bass guitar. And it's Mr. Michael Leisure on the drums. And people, let's give it up for Walter Trout. Come on! Thank you so much, everybody. God bless y'all. We had a ball today. You enjoy the rest of the festival, and this has been an amazing experience. I want to thank you all. I can feel your spirit, and I thank you for that. Now, fellas, let's take it on home. Here we go. Here we go.
Trout, y'all. That is a Wanee welcome. Walter, thanks for being on the mushroom stage, brother. Yeah, all right, we're getting this party going pretty good. How y'all feeling out there? Nice. It's great weather, great weekend, lots of love going on, man. A lot of friendships are happening right here. This is what Wanee's about, so. Give us a few minutes, we're gonna get the main squeeze up here for you shortly. Wanee!